sure is warm in the body, but at least it cooled down
somewhere. Now, I'm in the hall. Now, I'm outside your room.
You leaving?
Then it whispered. I'm standing right next to your bed. And then, I've got you. Helen screamed, and the voice stopped. Her father rushed into the room and turned on the light. Somebody's in there, Ellen said. They looked and looked. Nobody was there.
I'm crazy about her.